Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Kamalami Unumtandazo Omazulu Omogadima. If you are a new subscriber, welcome my love. If you are returning, welcome back Sandosami. Welcome to a few days in my life. This is going to be a mixture of a voiceover and a live vlog. I hope you do enjoy.
It's not my fault. You've been lying saying that I took away your peace. Drowning by yourself, now you wanna blame me.
Hi guys, so today it is Friday. I think it's almost 11. I've been here since 7 in the morning and I'm just gonna go get myself a cup of coffee now. We are on site. It's the first official day for the event. So yeah, we're back at the Maslow. It's very cold and it's busy, you know, multitasking, like running this event here on site while planning the next one, which is in like a week's time. Like, it's a bit hectic, that one. So yeah, your girl is on site. Yeah, this is our uniform. So I'm gonna go make myself a cup of coffee now and hopefully I can get something to eat. But yeah, for now it's just that I need coffee so I can at least be awake, because I've been up and it's so cold. So yeah, let me go make coffee.
And I would never hear. You've been flexing everywhere. Girl, look in the mirror. Man, you're so dirty. Yeah, you look so dirty. You were never worthy. Lately, it's you. You stole your peace. Put it on me. But baby, it's you. Lie like a rat, but take your stuff back. Baby, it's you.
Oh,
if I control the weather, then every day would rain on your parade. Shine, you can't shit face, yeah. If I was Father Time, then I would change the honey. So I never saw your face.
Your girl's still on duty, just the last few things to do, then I'm gonna go home. Can't wait. Then this is now the evening of the 2nd. We are setting up for the following day, just to make sure that everything is in order. The chairs are enough, the stage is set up, sound check and everything. We did this till about 9. I was so exhausted and cold, and I wore the wrong shoes for a long day, so my feet were killing me. But I love my job, I love what I do, and I know that it does get hectic, so that's that. But yeah, we were very chuffed with the setup and happy. It makes the following day much easier than coming in rushing the following morning to then try and double check that everything is in order. This is now Saturday morning, the 3rd. You know, to have a good day, to start it off with a good cup of coffee. We did also have a late night the evening before. And today is a good day, so let's get into it.
Just thought I'd share my lunch plate for day two. It was very, very delicious. The chef did an absolutely good job on this meal.
Home time.
Then on Sunday, I decided to cook a hearty meal for my husband and myself. I made creamy samp, creamy spinach. I made lamb and baby potato saute with a bit of sauce. I made butternut and coleslaw. It was absolutely delicious. I went to shop while I was cooking. I just put the samp on the stove and we went out to get a few things that I needed. I love flowers, so all the stuff at that station. As I was saying, we grabbed a few things that I needed for cooking and needed for lunch while I was making dinner. I did start cooking later than I wanted to cook, but yeah, I was exhausted and I just listened to my body talk, and then I cooked when I cooked. This won't be another heartbreak song. Somebody's song, go find me one day. Don't stay away, don't stay too far away. Somebody's gonna go love me one day. I don't stay away, don't stay too far away. One day, yeah. A glass of wine is always somebody, a somebody, good idea. Somebody's gonna go love me one day. Either a shinin or a souvenir blanc. Ladies and gentlemen, a Sunday meal. Later, I decided to put my huge bouquet into vases. I love flowers, guys, so I don't like them going to waste. This is from the event, so I took them with me instead of letting them get chucked. So just enjoying me sitting like and putting up my bouquet. I did do this till it was dark outside and we already had load shedding during this time. But yeah, just enjoy this way. I am just sorting my bouquet, cutting off stems and then sorting it and putting it into vases, and enjoy that view. Thank you. for watching this vlog. I hope you did enjoy it. I will see you guys on my next video, which will be a sit down. I hope you guys have clicked the subscribe button if you haven't yet. Don't forget to pray. God loves you.